Anyways, okay, it's still not giving me enough, in my opinion, on what the difference between the two superheroes are.
I don't think they're major differences. I mean, like, alright, well, see, I can't click Super Capital because I don't have the yard, construction yard, to build the damn thing.
Because Mediator class star defenders are exceptional combatants and amongst the largest vessels ever constructed by the Mon Calamari. One can have a total
Research
of two
complete.
Of these vessels at any given time. Great.
Research
That's awesome.
Complete.
That doesn't tell me a damn thing. Here's the next one. Viscount class star defenders are massive warships that can counter and take on Executor star dreadnought. They also act as command and control vessels. One can have
Allied
a total of one of these vessels at
attacked.
Any time. What does that tell you?
A whole bunch of nothing.
You feel the same way too?
Research complete.
No, but I know, like, when I was able to... I can't look at it right now, because I don't have... I might not even be able to build a super cap, because my construction yard for it got destroyed.
Research complete.
Off my capital, my original capital planet. So I can't even look at mine. I mean, I have the tooltip in the research window, but that doesn't tell me a whole lot. Design... Alright, like, for example, this one I can build the Executor class Star Dreadnought. It's a fleet unto itself, usually leading entire armadas or serving as a sector command ship. The other one I can build is an Allegiance class. It has 5 targets, front, left, right, powerful warships, numerous weapon batteries, and are optimized for ship-to-ship combat. One can have a total of 4 of these vessels at any given time.
See, so. It tells you what it's good for.
What? Yours doesn't say that?
Can you hear me what I read it
Research
to you?
Complete.
I was half listening. I didn't know if you were reading that or if you were reading the other description.
Okay, it's the description. When you click Super Capital, right, you click that. Then it shows 2, right?
Yeah.
That's what you're reading?
No, I was reading the research.
Okay, alright, here, I'll read the research. Viscount class. Star defenses are massive warships that can counter and take on Executor Star Dreadnought that can also act as command and control vessels. This one tells a little bit more. Then it's this one, Mediator class.
Okay, there you go.
Are exceptional combatants and amongst the largest vessels ever
Research
constructed
complete.
By the Mon Calamari. Great. Okay, that doesn't tell me how it's going to act.
Tells you a little more, though. I mean,
Shut up.
Alright, where do you want this, Starbase at Findar.
Hold on.
The wormhole part or the other planet part?
Planet development finished.
The Golan. You have the Golan 3 over there in what, your Starbase at the other one?
Hmm. What is the VSDL? What the hell is that?
I don't know. Where do you want this? Hurry up, tell me.
Where? What? What are you talking about?
At Findar. Where do you want this?
What are you talking about? Where do I want what?
A starbase. I'm putting up a starbase.
I already have a starbase at Findar. Put it at,
No, well, I'm gonna put another one at Findar. This is like
That's
our...
Where I want it?
Research complete.
Yeah. Like, do you want me to put it at the... Where the wormhole comes in, or at...
Put it where the wormhole comes in, since I already have one on the other side.
Okay. That's what I needed.
Everything's upgraded at Findar.
It's down to 23% allegiance at that planet, too.
Which one?
Findar.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That's not
Research
good.
Complete.
Yeah, I know.
Is it going down slowly?
Yep.
If we lose that, that'll be drastically a problem.
Well, all the defenses are still going to be there, and they'll all still fire. So, and we'll still be able to see what happens there.
What?
I mean, what?
Explain that again?
Because you're still gonna have shit. Look, it's not like if culture takes over, everything blows up that's there.
Right.
Everything will still be there. We'll still be able to see the planet. all you're going to lose is 4 asteroids.
So if you put 2 culture things in one planet, does it push extra hard against the race touching?
See, I don't know. I'm pretty sure with Sins it didn't. I mean, you have a culture thing at that one.
Research complete.
You said you'd have to destroy something else, right? I'd destroy something and plant one at Findar.
Allied forces.
Get rid of
the
class
attacked.
2 dry dock.
Oh my gosh, it's the health. Look at the health.
Oh shit. Well, that's a thing.
No, I'm not ready to start a fight, actually, so I'm falling back. I was totally just exploring.
It's fine, I'm just now starting on my fleet, so...
Research
what?
Complete.
Capital ship shields are down already.
They're jumping in even more shit, dude. They've got TIE interceptors and everything.
Blue Diver's gonna go. Oh, Blue Diver. Gotta be such a chew.
No, he's booking. He's fucking booking.
I'm giving it all I've got, Captain.
Look, you're outrunning them, it looks like, so far.
Yeah, but once they get to the, you know what I'm talking about.
Structure complete.
Gravity well, it's gonna...
By the way, accept the last 3 packs.
Structure complete.
Oh.
The numbers add up. Let's do this.
Come on, don't slow down, Blue Diver! What the hell are you doing?
He got stuck. Something hit him.
Yeah, he probably got a, what do you call it? What?
Tractor beam. Shields are back up a little bit though.
Oh, how fast those go down. He has three shields.
Ow!
He has a lot of health though to take a little bit of a beating, but he needs to get out of there. All about Blue Diver. See, and then the problem is once they're all gone, it's all on Blue Diver.
Go! Jump, bitch! Floor it! He made it!
Research complete.
Alright, so...
A friendly fleet has arrived.
Yeah. Actually, truth be told, they don't have that much there. It's just a lot of ships. Little ships. I can do... prep this. Alingus is dangerously low on one of our planets. Awesome. Did you hear that? You didn't. Of course you didn't.
Yeah. Oh no, it didn't say anything to me.
Yeah.
Did you build a thing there? Destroy that class 2 dry dock and put up one right now.
Okay, hold on. Those rebels? I don't know.
I mean, it's a lot cheaper to upgrade star bases. I don't know if you noticed that.
Yeah, it is. Almost, once it's done, 30 seconds. Hello? I'll have it ready.
Pirates.
Oh my gosh! Those are rebellions. It's a rebel.
Oh.
I need you to send stuff down there because I can't do anything about it.
Alright, I'm working on it.
What? Oh, and everything's disabled. Look how the ion thing did it. The ion thing totally disabled everything for a second. Or it's still disabling them. Oh my gosh. Fuck.
Well, they're on the platform that on my starbase, so they're gonna get railed.
Can your starbase? Are the starbases in this game a lot better? Like, can they actually handle it?
Oh yeah. Well, it's gonna handle what they have for sure. Watch. I put
cruiser reporting.
Strike craft. I put volley fire to rapidly hit many targets.
Gotcha.
I think it'll be all right. We'll find out here in a minute. It's already almost halfway down the shields, but it's blown up stuff.
Research complete.
It's only fighting like three level one capital bills. Hold on, everything else is up. Alright, I'm not putting up this shit.
I copy.
Wait, where the hell's my. Oh, fucking hell.
Reporting in.
Research complete.
Look at that. Half their forces just blew up. I'm just about to lose shields. Just finally lost shields, but they've lost two of their captains. And the other two are almost dead.
I've never run out of shields before.
Shields are going back up.
Cruiser reporting.
Isn't there okay for you? But, oh, wow.
What are you yelling about? There goes. No more cap ships for them.
Preparing for hyperspace jump.
But that planet's still about to die.
Hostile culture will over soon. Planet. I built one.
Yeah, it's that strong, I guess. I'm gonna start losing my asteroid soon, probably.
Phase jump complete.
Ready. Coming about.
Oh wait, no, 6%.
What, did it go back up?
No, it's going down. Okay, I need to build like 4 or something. I don't know what to do, but I need to build it.
Yeah,
quick.
I mean, I don't even know if that, you know, will necessarily do it, you know.
I can only build 2 more if I get rid of the class 1 dry dock. Yeah, he's just pushing culture so hard.
Well, I mean, you can dump it if you want to. As long as we have ships there anyway.
Yeah, but what about the starbase? What about all that?
Well, starbases are individual, so.
They can't move, right?
Yeah. And I mean, the stuff that's still capped there, like your.
I'll still have to go through it.
It's still gonna be there, yeah.
Calculating jump to light speed!
Like I said, we'll still have visuals, so really, I mean, you're losing a little bit of income that was on there, and.
So should I toggle abandon the planet? Oh, so I won't salvage a damn thing.
I would just leave it. Just leave it.
Destination confirmed.
Attacking an empire has become more profitable.
Preparing for hyperspace jump. Reporting in.
Research complete. Research complete. Pirate raiders are on the loose.
Pirates are coming to you, I think.
Oh my gosh, he hit it the last second.
An ally colony has been lost.
Well, there goes Fender.
It'll be fine, Dastin. It'll be fine.
Additional credits required. Additional credits required.
Our culture's so strong, I can't even.
All right, we're gonna be pushing soon. We're gonna find them and we're gonna start blowing up their fucking culture shit.
Well, the problem is I'm so low on credits. I've never been so low on credits before.
You have your trade stuff going and everything? Yes, no?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Research complete. Research complete.
Also, by the way, exploring planets is a lot cheaper in this as well. I just realized I hadn't done that at all.
Attacking an empire has become more profitable. Nothing of value has been found.
Oh, you found something on Korriban. Great. Give that planet back.
Nothing of value has
been
found.
You know, I just realized your home base is on Korriban.
I know. That's what I designated as my capital. And pirates coming into... What the fuck?
Why are they heading to you?
My copy.
I don't even know.
Research complete.
I think they're just driving through.
Location confirmed.
Maybe they'll fly up through the whole planet again. Look, they're going below the planet now. Something's up with that asteroid.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I think they're flying. They're just flying
Fallout.
Right
behind
me.
Yeah, though. There's nothing that's my direction.
Our
unless they're going to Corson.
Under attack.
They're going to Corson. Well, I'm really pissed. Oh, look, there's more. Oh,
location confirmed.
A lot more. Oh, great.
Right away.
Yeah, they're going to Corson. That
nothing
has
of
to
value
be them.
Has been found. ComSat has detected inbound hostiles. Research complete. Additional credits required.
Jump to hyperspace!
Phase jump complete. Research complete. ComSat has detected inbound hostiles.
Oh, that's why. Dude, they come in like three
research
waves
complete.
Or something.
Pirates are raiding one of our planets.
Wait, what? Are they... No, what the hell? Are they... No, they're still flying through me. Yeah, I have no idea where they're going. They're going through me... Looks like they're jumping towards Korriban, so I don't know where they're going to you from there. To Eriadu?
Orders, sir.
Research complete.
Cruiser reporting.
COMSAT has detected inbound hostiles. Pirates are raiding one of our planets.
Orders, sir.
That's where they're going.
Pirates are raiding one of our planets. A friendly fleet has arrived.
Cruiser here.
Research complete. COMSAT has detected inbound hostiles. Additional credits required. Pirates are raiding one of our planets. Our allies' planet is under siege.
Preparing for hyperspace jump.
Wait. Don't jump yet. Okay, yeah, you can jump.
Structure complete.
I was thinking maybe they
were
going to
jump again. Pirates are raiding one of our planets. Allied forces are being attacked. Research complete. Our planet is under siege.
You know what we should
do? Structure complete.
I've got a fleet coming.
Orders, sir.
Where's that? See the wormhole? Well, never mind. I thought the wormhole was more in your territory. I was gonna say we could jump the wormhole and be like in their backyard.
Jump to hyperspace.
Blowing up shit.
Yeah, once we're stabilized with these damn pirates.
Yeah. Well, or when we make our attack, if pirates happen, we're just gonna have to fucking leave them.
Allied backup has arrived.
Orders, sir. Orders, sir.
Research complete.
Are these ships still going?
What ships?
Pirate ships. They look like they're not done. It's going to other planets.
No, they're going to be there, I think. I'm pretty sure they're going to be there. You've already blown up like half of them.
Orders, sir. Orders, sir. Order, sir.
Research complete.
Order, sir.
Research complete.
Order, sir.
Allied forces are being attacked.
What the hell's going on with my ships?
Cruiser
what
here.
What the hell's going on with everything?
What? That is just a big ass crazy engagement.
Order, sir. Order, sir.
Some of your fighters chased a couple pirates down underneath the planet.
I know. This is like they're driving all drunk.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Look, wait, no.
Order, sir.
You know what I know who's causing this problem?
What?
My shuttle. Look at my shuttle and that engagement going on. And just look what he's doing.
He's like R2-D2. What?
He's the one that raised the alarm. And
research
notice,
complete.
Everyone's ignoring him. Like, that motherfucker's great.
Order, sir.
Even the pirates are going, that motherfucker's out of his mind.
Order, sir. Ready?
Ready, I'm gonna just fuck
coming
this all
about.
Off. Flying him right through the planet.
Order, sir.
Research complete.
Oh no, he's cruising around it.
Oh, order, sir.
He's charging right in. He's gonna give some support, some diplomatic support.
Navigating to coordinates. Moving into position. Navigating to coordinates. Coming about. Navigating to coordinates. Navigating to coordinates. Moving into position. Destination confirmed. Destination confirmed.
Right there. I've got him making about 15 laps around the planet. Oh, what the hell happened? Did someone just clip his wing? He's winking out again.
Orders, sir.
He's told to go like a million places and he's... Whatever. I give up on that pilot.
Jump to hyperspace!
I'm done with him. Dead to me.
Orders, sir. Orders, sir.
Remember that?
What's that?
Dead to me.
Orders, sir.
I got some massive firepower coming in a sec. Am I pushing? No, I'm not pushing. I'm just holding.
Orders, sir.
Additional credits required. Research complete.
Airwing at your disposal.
Battle still going on, or did I decimate them?
Nope, it's gone. It's done. Alright, I've almost got my fleet ready.
Research complete. Intel reports an impending pirate raid.
What?
No. Attacking an empire has become
so tired
more
of
profitable.
These impending pirate raids.
Oh, wait, did I learn? I researched the diplomatic
Cruiser reporting.
Help pirates. Allows you to offer missions to pirate factions.
Research period, actually.
Alright, so pirates, can I offer a mission to... Offer mission to... No. Yes. And we'll tell them to go to Kinuin.
Pirate raiders are on the loose.
There. I just offered a mission to the pirates.
Oh yeah?
To attack Kinuin, my old capital planet. And it's on the clear opposite side of the fucking galaxy from us.
Like, if you're not doing it, then you're clearly not doing something right.
I mean, it only lasts for 5 minutes, but then maybe I can offer another mission. I'll just
cruise out here.
There somewhere. And maybe that'll distract their fleets or something, you know? I don't know. Can't hurt, that's for fucking sure.
Armed and ready. Funny, I don't have Fender, but I'm still getting all the benefits of the asteroids.
Good.
Yeah, actually, that's a better, right? Because I don't have to worry about taxes.
Awaiting your command.
You get a decent, at least money income from having a planet if it's, you know, upgraded.
Oh, true. I just lost all that money in upgrading it, didn't I?
Yeah, this infrastructure.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, I got a couple artifacts.
Calculating jump to light speed.
Research complete. Friendly fleet has arrived.
Orders, sir. Alright. I have a whole bunch more capital.
Jump to hyperspace!
No, they're not carrying.
Research complete.
How's my military?
Phase jump
oh, yeah.
complete.
Okay, good. I have, like, fully upgraded defense stuff, so my ship's a last, and it's just now it's starting to get through the damage stuff. So, I mean, it's still going to be a while, but before I can do, like, good damage, but at least my ships won't melt. Probably.
Awaiting your command.
Cruiser reporting.
Connection lost.
Structure complete. Research complete.
Connected.
Okay, that scared the shit out of me.